My dear students, I have already taught you three poems from your poetry. Today, I am going to deliver my lecture on an important lesson, first lesson. A Girl with a Basket. From your prose. The writer of the lesson is William C. Douglas. He was a judge of the Supreme Court in America. He wanted to know something about India, the country, and the people in India. So he visited to India in 1950. At that time, India was in the grip of a refugee problem. 9 million people had left Pakistan due to religious fanaticism. The children of the refugees were trying to earn their livelihood in crowded markets in cities. The writer, Mr. Douglas, was traveling by train and he used to stop on every station and talk to the English knowing persons. He wanted to feel the pulse of the nation by talking to some of the men. At one station of At one of the platforms, he was surrounded by a number of refugee children who were selling baskets. The children thought the writer to be a rich person, an American, and they thought that he was in position to buy their baskets or some other articles. The writer bought some few articles from them. His arms were full. Meanwhile, a girl of 9 came and stood in front of and was requesting the writer, but the writer needed nothing as his arms were already full. So, seeing the poor condition of the girl and taking pity on her, he put some changes of money into the basket on the ground of mercy. The girl could not like this behavior of the writer, thinking that she was a sailor, not a beggar. She took the money out from the basket and handed to the writer. Now, the writer was forced to buy her basket. He was very much impressed by the self-respecting behavior of the girl. He was so much impressed, so much influenced by the decency and citizenship and self-respecting behavior of the right of the girl, that he met the then Prime Minister Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru and told this story to him. He told him that this was the reason he had fallen into love with India. That's all.